strike at their heart. To that effect, we're moving in to take out a high-profile target that will get plenty of people's attention, especially Advent. Move to lock down the area and eliminate any security forces nearby. Menace 1-5, we have a fix on the target. Move to place the X-4 charges at the designated position.
I am ready. A good decision. As good a place as any.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
I'm ready for him.
Ordinance. Move.
Stay alert.
For the cause. Maintaining this area. On the go. Who wants to be my target?
Heading out.
Yes, Commander.
Will be returned. No chance at hiding now.
Keep it out.
Secure.
Watch me move. Take this! I'm filled with confidence.
Fast and hard! defensive position!
We should put up a fight.
My cover will only hold so long!
Too easy.
Secure. We're not picking up any inbound contacts. Scanners are clear. Menace 1-5, we have a limited window to act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double.
As you direct.
Menace 1-5, rendezvous at the extraction point. Status confirmed. Squad is clear. Detonating charges.
Advent officials revealed today's maneuver by local peacekeepers was a planned exercise. Citizens should not be alarmed. All weapon fire and wounds were simulated to better train Advent forces.
No.
Morale is sure to be high after an operation like that. Great work, Commander.
Using two guns simultaneously requires agility, reflexes, and a lot of special training. This fighting style has an unrivaled ability to create unstoppable bird rush attacks.
Commander, to the research labs.
I've got to hand it to the aliens. The invasion was one thing. All their advanced technology. They had the drop on us for sure. But Advent, there's something we could never have prepared for. Even with better gear. Between the propaganda, the handouts, and a seemingly endless supply of reinforcing peacekeepers, they're nothing but trouble for an upstart resistance movement.
Commander, to the research labs.
Impressive.
I do find that area of research to...
I saw Tigan muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Commander.
My people understand the value of our cooperation, Commander. I greet you as an ally, facing a shared enemy. My followers seek balance with the psionic forces that flow through the Earth and all its inhabitants. We channel this energy, aided by technology of our own design, to pursue justice for those who have fallen victim to the Elders and their servants.
This will prove to be an important step forward. I agree. That is an important task, Commander.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course. Setting course for Western United States.
Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
signal triangulation has locked in the location of a hidden alien communications relay uploading data to the Advent network in this area. Disrupting the aliens' progress is our highest priority, so we're moving to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Terminate any hostile forces operating in the area. Secure the site and destroy that relay. Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Don't fall behind.
What's your battle plan?
Let's run. Move into position.
Let's go.
We're going in. Right. Okay.
Prime, counting down!
On my way.
Move forward!
Hard.
what it takes.
Let's get going. Don't worry.
A diabolical plan to exact our
Commander,
revenge and reclaim our
Commander, we have a positive ID
glory.
On the alien relay. Transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out, ASAP.
On my way.
I need some help!
You showed weakness.
So not
bad idea.
Not
much for interrogating.
Sure.
Destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Possible.
Got it.
Again, no one seems to look too closely into that kind of thing.
Target destroyed!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Twenty years of peace and prosperity will not be undone by the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today. We stand with the elders. Trust in their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
Had any doubts about your capabilities, Commander. Excellent work as always.
Objective added.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Psionic energy flows throughout our world, and by mastering its forces, the Templars are able to reach beyond what any human once thought possible. When the Elders are truly banished from the Earth, we will be the masters of the power they have left behind.
Commander, we have a lead on the alien black site, but we'll have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility. We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as possible. It's the only way we're going to find out what's behind this so-called Avatar project.
Our inspiration did prove beneficial. I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Avenger plotting new course.
My followers require assistance beyond what I can provide. Can you help us, Commander?
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Commander, you should be aware, we're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Skyranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Just got word from our friends in the Resistance. Some of their people were pursued by Advent forces into an abandoned city not far from here. Apparently their team got separated and now they've lost contact. We only have a rough idea where they might be, so the Resistance is sending one of their soldiers to help in the search. VIP and our Resistance contact are hunkered down and holding position somewhere in this area. Our highest priority is locating them first, but keep an eye out for any additional survivors nearby. Once you've secured the targets, move to the designated coordinates for extraction. Keep your heads up out there, people.
Let's keep moving already.
None shall stop us.
Come on.
Seems reasonable. Feels like the old days.
Moving out.
Vigilant, brothers.
Got it. Don't worry.
Onward. Maintaining this area.
Coming. You'd think they'd learn. And what exactly do I have to do to earn more than a vague explanation?
We shall carry the light of our faith! Demons and heretics will fall before us. Well, weapons at ready. It is time.
Don't fall behind. Don't worry.
Guide my hand. I'll keep it under watch.
Now!
What exactly do I have to do?
Heading out.
Nice shot.
The Lost are almost right on top of you. These Lost seem to be pretty sensitive to noise. The sounds of combat are likely to draw even more of them.
Moving out. Ever vigilant.
Got it. Travel light. I found something. Clean hit confirmed.
Let's move out.
Praise the Emperor and strike down his foes.
Pull out.
We go to spread his word.
That's one of the contacts we were looking for, but there are still others in the area.
I understand. Another one for the arsenal. I'm not gonna let my guard down.
Yes, brother. Fear our wrath.
You don't need to remind me. Don't worry.
The power guides me.
Menace 1-5, you've got the primary targets in tow. Secure any additional operatives if possible, but make sure you get our contacts to the evac point. We have a visual confirmation on the VIP. Remember, getting that VIP to the extraction point supersedes all other priorities. Don't let anything happen to him.
All part of the job. Living right now, it's just so weird.
Go!
There are no additional VIPs or resistance operatives working in that area. You should be clear to move for extraction.
Watching him a little closer.
Oh shit! Fear the Emperor's wrath!
Can't do that. Perfect shot. Got to be kidding me. Taking too much power.
Betrays you! Kalu, be my witness!
Thank you.
brother. Weapons at ready. It is time.
Right. Of all the idiotic.
Roger that. Firebrand has the VIP. Commander, we should get the rest of our people to the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
My pleasure. I know one thing.
Mission complete.
I'm leaving.
We have purified this place.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
Advent officials revealed today's maneuver by local peacekeepers was a planned exercise. Citizens should not be alarmed. All weapon fire and wounds were simulated to better train.
One by one, we're evening up the score, Commander. Good work out there.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
Stronger by far when working together. Your skill is unquestionable, Commander.
We
We've had our suspicions, but before now, we've never had the resources to investigate the possibility of clandestine advent facilities built up outside the city centers. Now that we've gotten word of this black site, I have to admit, I'm worried about what we might find. They could be doing anything in there.
The Advent propaganda machine is running full steam. We're picking up their transmissions even way out in the middle of nowhere.